you guys, the first loot patch we're gonna start off with is Salty. I'm gonna have like two or three different loot patches for Salty, but it's the first one. So we start off landing at the bridge. Usually the side closest to Pleasant. Take this chest, usually on the truck, but with the chest spawn rates, like, you know, really not.
Copy there, copy there. Once you're done doing that, come down.
Below the bridge. Got the chest in the middle. And you got the slurp truck right here. Once you got the slurp truck, rotate the Salty, but don't rotate straight on the road, because that's where people will be looking. You're going to want to loot this gas station. But don't go into front door, because that'll be more exposed. Once you're done with the pepper, I'm going to move this little house over here. More peppers. Once you're done with that, this house will usually be looted.
Wait, oh my god. But you just have to loot, but it's not.
Build up. First chest spawn. Right here.
Can you run over?
To second chest spawn. I'm gonna break this wall. I should leave this, so if you wanna show you.
Pass up.
And then from here, you can go towards this house or this house. At this point, if you're gonna go for late game, I would recommend you go move out. If you're trying to rush people, I'd recommend you go over here, get high ground on this building. You can go back or front. I recommend you go to top though. There's a chest up here. Once you're done looting the house, there's the house over there.
Which, if you're trying to pass the rush, when you do, trying to rush, go up middle, I don't remember that. Green rush is recommended.
Go up here. That. The chest. From there on out, it's up to you. You guys, for the third and final loop path to Salty, we're gonna land at this brick house right here. Everybody knows it for the house with no loot, but get it right, it's kinda have some loot. So you start from just the top.
And we run across the back of the loop.
Okay, chest on the side.
Well.
From here, you're out in the open. If you're gonna play passive, I recommend you go out this back door. Go to the slurp truck. It's not there right now, but I recommend that. But if you're trying to rush people, you can also go back door and go over here. But you can also come out pretty open and go right. I recommend you go left though. Go like this. You ran top again on this building.